One thing we're never short of in Scotland is rain. We've been to a couple of sites where savings are being made by rainwater harvesting. We're here at Lanark Auction Mart, Laurie and Simonton's main facility. It's one of the leading auction marts in the country, so you have a huge number of stock go through here in a year. We're interested in rainwater harvesting today. So you have a large penning area here, needs washed down 3 or 4 times a week?
Yeah, it just depends on how many sales we have, 4 or 5 times a week sometimes. If we have to wash the whole market down after each sale, get things ready for the following day.
And you use, I see you've got volume wash hoses here and also pressure washers?
Yes, we use 2 volume washers, 2 steam cleaners. That's all used with recycled rainwater.
We've got a large roof area. You collect all the water from the roof here. It goes through a gauze at the top of the downpipes, and then it goes down to a storage tank at the bottom of the yard.
Yes, that's correct. Gauze is on the roof. Then there's a protective gauze before the water goes through a pump system just to protect the pump.
The filters are there really just to protect the equipment, not for the quality of the water.
It's just to protect any silt or bird's mess or whatever you're for getting into your pumping system.
And you find the system works well using the roof water?
It's an excellent system, yes. It keeps the cost down for us as a company, remain self-sufficient. It's been a fantastic system for us and I would recommend it to anybody.
Here at West Cambusdrennie, where collects rainwater from his shed here and uses it for his sprayer. You're collecting it from most of the roof?
We're probably harvesting 80 feet by 100. The majority of the water comes from the far end of the shed back this way.
And you have a mains sort of backup if you do run out?
There's a mains backup there. That tank was bought in 2008 and I have only had since then 2 summers when I've had to put the mains on to finish the spraying, and that would probably only be for 3 or 4 hours to get the last tank load out.
And how many acres are you?
We're between 250 and 300 hectares. 60,000 litres you need each pass, the tank's 60,000 litres. I think the tank was paid off in 3 or 4 years, so we're now getting on for year 10, 11 now, and I think the savings have been tremendous. Whereas before it was much, much more of a hassle. You could arrive back if you were at a field that wasn't so far away, you'd arrive back to the tank and there wasn't enough water there. If you were further away and you didn't get back in time, it's overflowing. Whereas this, I don't even think about it now. Just quick and easy, I was just in, filling away. The sprayer's filled in probably 10 minutes, and that's an ample time to put the chemicals in. It just works like clockwork. It really is fantastic.
If you want any more information on this, please go to the FAS website or call the FAS helpline.